My own voice is changing and...
fucking ring, cocksucker.
your tablet.
It's time to dock.
The future is now.
Life Invader, the social networking site, announces its new tablet. It's not
technology.
It's your life.
Technology.
Live it the way you want. With a device that tells you what to do.
It's time to dock.
The Life Invader tablet. We've skipped a generation, so you don't have to.
Live tomorrow.
You will be connected to humanity. You will be docked.
Never felt so good.
The Life Invader tablet.
Miss Pam Grier is giving you the lowdown.
You know what I'm talking about, baby.
Brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier.
Yes.
Accidentally killed a family of four. We all know these things happen. You need to get out of jail to beat the shit out of your old lady for getting you into this mess in the first place. But you need money for bail. That's where we come in. At Jay's Bail Box. We're your new friend. We're here in your time of need. But skip town on us and we'll hunt you down like the vermin you are. You may be in a lot of trouble with the law, but now you're in debt to an angry, unregulated lunatic who will be happy to take a shit on the Constitution to get their money back. Contact Jay's Bail Bonds today.
The Lowdown. 91.1.
Satisfied.
Whatever it is,
do it, do it, do satisfied.
The vibe very much alive here on The Lowdown, home of the classics for people who like classics, and for all the people who know that out here in sunny San Andreas, nothing gets old. It just matures. It ripens. It acquires a certain vintage. Buy a girl a drink, and you just might get some. You get in The Lowdown on 91.1.
tithe 10% of your income to invisible people. It's just not logical. If you elect me, Jock Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or health care for people that don't deserve it. During my time at the top of the box office, I sunk as low as a man can sink. Drugs, multiple women, real sense of entitlement. So I know how to manipulate our economy. I was a real action hero, and using those skills, I can tackle any municipal budget. Listen, I've base jumped off skyscrapers. Trust me, I understand the intricacies of city planning. My opponent, Sue Murray, is a know-it-all shrew who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people. Vote for me, Jock Cranley, and help yourselves.
This message paid for by Jock Cranley for governor. The Lowdown. 91.1.
Something wrong with me, yeah. inside, you're an adventurer. Because nothing impresses people like having hobbies.
I want to get that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person. I really hate nature.
On the outside, nothing impresses people like Crevice. The outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-absorbed turds.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.